Welcome back to another episode of Knights and Dragons. I can finally make more videos again, which is really awesome. It's going to be a short video for now. So yeah, we're going to take a look at the epic boss. The armor looks really cool, you can craft. And the epic boss itself looks really cool as well. Looks like kind of scorpion and a crab or something, I don't know. We currently have level 21, which is really cool as well. And there's also a guild war going on. The guild war is a fusion move war, and we're currently fighting against GR, which is an ally of us. We're currently ranked 20, which is cool, and they are ranked 24. So yeah, I'm pretty sure we can reach top 25. I don't think we will get kicked out. And number one is the Gladiator Sword. Really cool build. So yeah, there's also news. We got James DeMaio. I don't know why that name, but yeah, doesn't really matter. We got 3 fire boost, fusion boost armor, the cursed crypt gear, and the bone saw carapace, which has a lot of defense, but not a lot of attack. But it has a lot of defense, which is really cool as well. These are my knights at the moment. I mean, they're pretty good, I think. Which is just really, really cool. Really love them. Especially my new World War Epic, which you got when we reached top 50. It's just looking real good. So I really want to thank my guildmates for that, for reaching top 50. And welcome back. As you can see, we got the new Hero Mode event coming up. Tomorrow it starts. It's really cool, but you know, they're using an epic that already exists, which is kinda disappointing, but yeah, it's fine. So yeah, but the thing is, if you already have 5-star Vanguard before the rogue mode, which is over level 35, you only have to do the first 8 stages and you can already craft the plus version. Like my guildmate, he sent me a screenshot. As you can see, he made his firestorm over level 35, and now he can craft the plus version, which means heroic mode that you have to do only 8 stages for the plus version if you already have firestorm vanguard, which is just really cool. And sadly, the heroic mode is still at 7 days, but yeah, that's fine. So yeah, I really, really want to thank you guys for all the support lately, all the likes, all the views, all the comments, all the subscribers. It's just really helping me out. 85 subscribers, over 3,500 views. So yeah, I'm definitely going to make more videos for you guys, more content, Knights and Dragons. If you want to see other games, let me know in the comments. So yeah, really want to thank you guys for watching again. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and peace.